My name is Marina Picciotto. I'm the editor-in-chief of the Journal of Neuroscience. This is such an exciting time to be part of scientific publishing. Not only do we have the online platform, but we have an explosion of ideas on what scientific publishing can look like. We want to find ways to update the journal without losing its strengths, and its strengths are really profound. Scientists should submit their work to the Journal of Neuroscience because it's a very good way to get your work seen by the breadth of the neuroscience community. The reviewing editors, the senior editors, the editor-in-chief are all working scientists. We publish our own work, so we know what we want to see. We really want to focus on making solid contributions that move the field forward. We want to change how our readers think about important problems in neuroscience. To do that, we want to make sure that the science is rigorous. We want to make sure that it says something new and that it's not just repeating what has already been done many times. But that focus on the rigor of science, on representing the members of the Society for Neuroscience, is what makes the journal different.